Welcome everybody to the Bear vs. Bear battle. We got two big old bears here battling it out. We got the grizzly bear taking a pounce at the black bear. He's got him almost against the ropes here. The grizzly bear and the black bear are grappling, and the grizzly bear gets the advantage over the black bear, takes him down to take round one. Who will win round two? Let's find out after the replay here. We got the grizzly bear grappling with the black bear, but he gets that paw up over him there and takes him down, chomps down on his neck as well. Now it's too much for the black bear. So here we go in round two. The black bear puts the grizzly bear there on his hind legs, and they're positioning and grappling once again here. Okay, looks like the black bear, he got the paw over the shoulder of the grizzly bear and takes him down to get some leverage on him there. The grizzly bear waves goodbye as he is taken down by the black bear. Once again here, the grapple starts going topsy-turvy there, and the grizzly bear loses his balance, and the black bear overpowers him there, puts him on his side, and chomps down. Goodbye to the grizzly bear there. So now it's 1v1. And it's one round to the grizzly bear, one round to the black bear. This round will determine who is victorious here in the bear versus bear battle. There they go again, grappling. Who will get the advantage and send the other on the backside there? Okay, the grizzlies win. Congratulations to the grizzly bears. Okay, that was a hard-fought battle. It went down to the last round there, and the grizzlies were able to get up over the black bears there and take them down. For the win, they are victorious there. Congratulations once again to the grizzly bears. Until next time, this has been Rusty Pfluger for Controller Sports. Rusty Pfluger, over and out.